Hello, and welcome to another edition of Whatever Happened To. Today we are talking about Dieter Brummer. Dieter Brummer used to play Shane Parrish on Home and Away. Sadly, I did not need to Google that. He got written out of the show for having a barroom brawl with Ray Ma over how many ex-Home and Away stars they slept with. The winner stayed on the show. These days, Dieter teaches drums and guitar to Home and Away fans. His business is called Brummer's Drummers and Strummers.